So here on the coast of Maine, we have another species of bivalve called Ostrea edulis, and this is the local oyster. And you can see from, I'm going to turn this over, it has two valves that are not symmetrical. This one's actually not living, but you can see this is the hinge, the top and the bottom. So this is Ostrea edulis, one of the two species of oysters found on the coast of Maine, in the subtitle.